Daddy, have you been going all over town to exhibit that saying you're friends with me?
Yes, and the results are incredible. I used to be embarrassed to admit I even knew you. But just this morning, I threw your name around, and I got a lifetime gym membership for free.
It wasn't for free. You told the girl who worked there that the city would have a parade in her honor.
So, you're on the city council.
You even told the maitre d' at the Sunset Room that I'd name a highway after him.
Well, he got me a really good table.
You told a traffic cop that I could grant his uncle citizenship.
What's wrong with that? This is the greatest country on earth.
It's unethical. There's a re-election coming up, and this makes it look like I can be bribed.
I understand. It won't happen again.
Ebelby, what was that?
An attack ad.
Ebelby, but those are all lies.
It doesn't matter. Now people are going to have negative associations with you.
I can't believe you're running against me.
You're the one who said I can't use your name to get perks. So fine, I'll get them myself.
How could you do this?
First, you don't want me telling people you're my friend. Now you don't want me telling people you're my enemy? Porky, you're a real flip-flop. I'll put that in my next attack ad. No perk is worth sitting through that dribble. I mean, is there really a difference between speed bumps and speed humps?
Well, the one is conical, and one is ovoid, and...
How long do I have to be the city council member?
A term is 4 years.
4 years? I can't do 4 years, man!
Ooh, someone just forwarded me a video.
Is that the baby playing piano? Already thought. Fake.
You might want to see this.
Is Bessie your sister?
No. My thoughts are that you people are all insane. You let that old lady talk for 3 hours.
Ooh, but you better hope no one sees this. You could get thrown off the city council.
And the amount of time that took, I could have gone over there and painted her address myself. I could have painted this 15 chapel.
Ebelby, this isn't good.
Oh, is it great?
Hey, man, I saw that video of you at the city council meeting.
I know what you're going to say. And I owe you, and all of you, my constituents, an apology. But, obviously, apologies are not enough. And you, the voters, will undoubtedly want to remove me from office. Which I will accept, though with heavy heart.
Are you kidding me? What you did was great!
Say what?
You are the opposite of a politician. You can't hide what you are feeling. You just say it. You are a breath of fresh air. We're so lucky to have you on that city council. We need you there. Forever and always, am I right? For my own amusement. Hey, so what kind of permits do I need to put an addition on the kitchen? It would extend it to the parking lot, and I would require some digging, so I think we need to talk about construction permits as well.
Oh, hey, Lola.
Where's Bugs? I have to be with him whether he wants me or not.
I don't know where Bugs is. He left a long time ago.
What are you talking about?
He got your Dear John letter and was completely devastated and said something about sailing to the end of the world.
What? How could Bugs have possibly thought this was for him?
Oh.
I'm coming for you, Bugs! And this time I'm talking about the rabbit bugs!
Hey, Porky, want some gently used business cards?
I'll put the speed bump here, and the speed hump here. Maybe the speed hump goes there, and the speed bump goes here.
Wait, what are you doing here? You broke up with me.
That note wasn't to you. It was to spiders and ants and roaches. Don't you see? I wrote Dear Bugs, but you thought I meant Dear Bugs. I need to be with you. I don't care about the Dear John letter you left me on the microwave.
Dear John letter? You mean the repairman?
Wait, why'd you break up with the repairman?
Got something kind of warm and squishy in your hand. Did your mom make fudge?
He was a great American hero.